lost I seek and I find in you. Every day for us something new. Open mind for a different view. And nothing else matters.
Good morning, CCHS.
There will be a Skills USA Welding Club meeting held this Thursday in Mr. Vinci's room, number 401, at 3 o'clock.
Howdy there, FBLA members. You may be aware of a little something called mock districts, but guess what? They're here! This Thursday, the 17th after school, we shall be meeting in the library to present our projects. Remember that this is dress rehearsal, so dress professionally. We look forward to your presence.
All GATE sophomores, juniors, and seniors interested in attending the overnight college field trip on February 13th and 14th must turn in their permission slip and payment by Monday, February 4th. Please see Mr. Carter for additional information.
Attention! There's a student council meeting today in Ms. Epperson's room at lunch.
Yoga! 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 Students, are you interested in free after-school one-hour yoga practice? If so, please see Ms. Miller or Mr. Carter to express your enthusiasm.
I feel pretty enthused about that. Thespians, oh thespians, this week is points lunch. Come to room 605 today and Thursday this week to update your points.
Visual arts, fashion, art history, what do they all have in common? They are all part of the Fashion Show. That's right, you could create a fashion from the past and show off your talents as an artist and designer. For more information, come to the informational meeting on January 17th in the art room at 12 p.m.
Hey seniors, we want your pictures. It's hard to believe that it's coming up so fast, but the senior class officers need pictures of the senior banquet. Send in pictures of you and your friends throughout high school or any throwback photos from middle or elementary school. Any senior is welcome to send in pictures. Please email all pictures to Ms. Curl's school email.
Techies, oh techies, we have more events that need to be teched. Come to room 605 on Friday at lunch to get signed up.
There will be an environmental club meeting this Thursday for new and regular members at lunch in room 604. Please bring your food.
The wrestling team will be hosting TCA tonight in the Tiger Dome. JV starts at 6 p.m. and varsity follows. Come out and show your support.
For lunch today, we will have spaghetti and garlic bread, or barbecue chicken sandwich, rancher salad, chilled pineapple, and garden bar.
Happy National Nothing Day, National Without a Scalpel Day, Religious Freedom Day, and National Fig Newton Day.
And have a happy, happy Wednesday day.